Hey, tubers. Well, it's Sunday afternoon, the 15th. And I've been working on this seat project all weekend, all day yesterday, all day today. As you can see, it's pretty much finished. I've got to put the pan seat still has to be put back on. That's not a big deal. But as you can see, got the new rubbers there. They look pretty nice. Of course, new rubbers always do look nice. And this whole job, all these bushings, rubbers, all this stuff, this has been a complete pain in the ass. I mean, you know, look at my table over there. I got the generator out. I got power tools, drills, impact wrench. You name it, it's out. I do not ever want to have this job again. Never, 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 never. Next time I have a seat problem, I think I'll just torch the tractor. Anyway, I have learned one thing. I have solved a big mystery. Going back to the rubbers, I now know why people don't like to use rubbers. It takes 2 days to put them on, and when you get done putting them on, you're too worn out to do anything. Mystery solved. All right, people. Y'all have a good one. Take care. Oh, yeah. Another shout out. Might as well. Mr. Ed. Tisk, tisk.
We're bouncing now. Yes, sir. We're bouncing now. You know why you have to have seat rubbers? Because if you don't have seat rubbers, you'll end up with a whole bunch of little bitty seats running around. Thanks for watching.